harder. Whatever it is you're doing, you need to stop. Now.
Carter? Carter!
What in God's name?
You are young, too young to be awake, but you are stronger than expected. Who are you? My name is William Carter. Who the fuck are you? You speak with William Carter's voice, but only because you do not yet know your own.
No. No, I'm William Carter, but I am also something more.
You have bonded to William Carter. He is a piece of you now, in this world, but you transcend his existence.
So, Carter is a vessel, but I am like you.
We give our kind no name, although our hosts throughout the realities have applied many to us. The most common name has been Ethereal.
But what are we?
We are beings of influence. In the best of times, we pass our wisdom and knowledge on to one another. But this situation prevents that. Origin draws closer.
How is that possible? Origin is dead. Carter killed him.
There are many things you do not yet understand.
Where do we come from? Where is our home world?
Many worlds are seeded with one of our kind. If there is a single world to call home, its location has long been lost to us.
Tell me who you are.
I am like you, though I am much older. I awoke on that world. I bonded with a young scientist and led him to greatness among his people.
That was Origin, yes?
Yes. Together we launched an era of unthinkable prosperity. Our greatest achievement was the network you know as Mosaic.
Did I come to be here? In the body of William Carter?
What is the first thing you remember? When did you first have control?
William Carter was injured, dying. His mind reached out in pain and fear. A war was beginning. And then, I was William Carter, and we were fighting the war.
When advanced life came to your planet, it roused you. And William Carter was the host you found. The bond with a host is more than simply occupying a body. So long as you are bonded, you are William Carter, and William Carter is you.
You said that Origin is coming.
You favor taking action, an admirable trait. But if you have questions, now is the time to ask them. A meeting of our kind is rare.
There is much I need to know.
You seek knowledge to inform your action. A wiser path than mine. What is it you would like to know?
You said that Origin is coming.
You favor taking action. An admirable trait. But if you have questions, now is the time to ask them. A meeting of our kind is rare.
If Origin is still a threat, then we must act.
Your awareness arrived prematurely, but is coupled with an advanced capacity for action. Good. The cleansing will require our combined efforts.
Cleansing?
These worlds must be purged. And the growth of Mosaic stopped forever. It is a tragedy to sacrifice a species so young. But Origin must be stopped.
That would mean the end of humanity.
Unfortunate, but necessary. They must die so that other species may never face Origin's power. Life will continue, and in time, we will have new hosts.
You are talking about the extinction of humanity. The people of this world have done nothing wrong.
Humanity now knows how to capture and enslave our kind. That cannot stand. That knowledge and all remaining shreds of Mosaic must be destroyed.
I refuse to destroy these people. I awoke on this world. It is as much my world as it is theirs.
Perhaps. I have knowledge that you do not. But you seem to have wisdom I have yet to cultivate. It is agreed. We will consider other options.
Just a goddamn minute. Nobody's doing a damn thing till I get my say.
It's beautiful.
Not from where I'm standing.
Carter, no!
I didn't think that'd actually work. Saved them. Not even with your help. When they were taken from me, I thought I'd lost everything.
Dad, I can't find you!
Will, help us!
Not from where I'm standing, but you. You took the last of what I had. You took me from myself. And now, it's just us. Me and you. And only one of us is getting out of this alive.
It's still active somehow. We need you to connect and tell us.
No, I cannot go back. I will be lost. They will know everything.
It's a necessary risk.
It is a certainty.
How the blasted network is still operable is beyond me.
I will not return from this.
You have my word. We won't leave you in any longer than we have to.
Very well.
There we are. Transceivers connected. Given the current situation, I didn't have the time necessary to work out some of the more intrusive aspect.
There. You found it.
Analyzing now.
What's to analyze? They're devouring our entire fucking world.
Here.
The data. It's been relocated. I'm tracing the
signal back. Intelligence retracted and secure.
No, he's taken it.
The prisoner. The prisoner is located.
Weir, sever the damn connection.
Too late.
Damn it! We need that data!